I'm good. Yeah.
Okay, that should help.
Feeling good?
A little emptier.
That's good. Knock down foes. I think we have to admit, though, that we're not really good at this game at all.
Run for your lives.
Come on.
Come on, Blood Mist. We only want to be mystified.
Let's keep moving.
Come on, Balfus. Our little glowing floaty buddy.
Keep moving. Even the
Careful.
Air cannot be trusted in here.
Just need to take strategic swipes at him. There we go.
That's a no. I think this gives us a bit more room.
This also makes us faster. Come on, Balfus. We're dying here. Oh, you're killing me. Ow, you're killing me! Alright.
Kill this foe quickly! He blocks our way!
Get the lamp.
Oh, my organs. It's almost dead, though. Pull Balfus. Pull him.
Ah, hurry up. Are you almost in?
10 seconds.
I'm not gonna make it.
Yeah. That's kind of unfair that if someone's dead, you can't hit the button. You almost survived the other side of it. That's really kind of unfair, though, because if I'm dead, then obviously I'm not going to be second person at the button.
Run for your lives.
Do-do-do. And now we play the waiting game again.
Just keep moving.
Yeah, don't worry about that. Don't worry about that one.
Cannot be trusted in here.
We can take care of this ourselves. Oh, that was a nice guy. Now he's double dead. So, does it normally rain red death where you live?
No.
Button time.
Kill this foe quickly. He blocks our way.
Go.
Finally.
Go.
Come on, Balfus. There we go. Sort of. The thing does seem to be getting slightly narrower, but maybe that's just an illusion in my mind. Okay, nothing over there. works.
Oh, shit.
Hey, we can heal for a moment.
Here. Oh, we have to purify this thing.
Oh, I thought I hit it before.
Yeah, we have to leave it there.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that bit.
Stay near me. Alright, let's go.
Yoo-hoo! Too late for that one.
Oh, damn shit. It. Not you guys.
Oh no, run for it! Give up on me! Just pull the Alphys!
I'm doomed.
You're immune for a moment, never mind! Well, we kinda know we need to get to that point at least now.
Yeah. Hmm. Oh boy.
Yep.
So you need to spin like crazy.
That deadly blood mist. Run for your lives.
What if I spin like crazy? Everyone will think I'm crazy. It also has an oddly long cooldown, but. Doesn't really make me fast, rather. Come on, Belfus. You have an adventure to go on.
Keep moving. Even the air cannot be trusted in here.
It'd be kind of nice if the death mist would kill the bad guys, too. But I guess that's too much to ask. Hooray! Do-do-do. So, we now have reached the button again.
Kill this foe quickly. He blocks our way.
Of course, if he was, you know, where we could hit him, that'd be nice. Damn it, Balfus.
Yeah, we're toast.
Yep. I always seem to lose track of myself right before I die. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
No.
Our objectives are tricky. Remember that learning curve?
Yeah.
It's ridiculous. I think it's striking us again.
Frost infestation has even created a deadly blood.
We're just a little bit faster in general. It's be kind of a cakewalk, but we're not. In fact, I think we're terrible. That's okay. Because I'm not insulting anyone except myself, and you by accident. But it's mainly me who's terrible, of course.
Okay, ignore that one. Just go straight down.
Alright. Get down, get down. Don't think we go over here very often.
No, this is actually the more direct route we need to get here anyway.
Keep moving. Even the air cannot be trusted in here.
You don't say, Balfus. This way, or... That way. Remember, don't forget to leave them behind. All right, we made it. To this bit, at least.
You deal with that.
Kill this foe quickly. He blocks our way.
Go.
Yay! That was actually quite quick. We're learning! Hooray!
We're learning. Come on.
Come on, death miss stuff. We don't have all day. Remember, down. Down! Gonna have a couple guys here, aren't we? Ow. Well, that was kind of uncalled for. He knocked me into the death mist. Yeah, they're kind of a pain in the ass, aren't they? Run! Pull the office, quick!
Shit, we're doomed.
Don't worry, we're doomed together.
I'd rather succeed together than be doomed together.
Well, that's true, but we're pretty doomed in general. I can see the drugged up frustration in your voice. I do mean see, I'm having hallucinations, it's kind of weird. Maybe that's why I'm doing so terrible.
Boy.
Wee-hoo! Hey. What do you get when you have a blood mist and two heroes?
Lots of hilarious recordings.
No, even more bloody mist! Ha, 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 ha.
Oh, boy.
This is where you say, that was so terrible I think it gave me cancer. Then.
Even the air cannot be trusted in here.
I think that was someone else's line in the team speak.
It was originally from Futurama, I believe.
Keep going.
Keep going and going. Till the world explode and explode. Now we can fight this guy.
Or I could just, like, hit him in the face with a.
And one shot him, yes. Maybe if I suddenly get burpy. Alright. Now we go for the little button over here. It's like I'm learning the level or something.
Yeah. You take.
Kill this foe quickly! He blocks our way!
Go.
All right, now we can get some healing too. Hooray!
Not that we really need it.
Yeah, a little extra, you know, makes the blood mist last slightly longer when we fall into it. You know, bloody mist.
Freak, get on here.
Just want to give them some headaches. Oops. Hooray! Are you ready?
Remember, don't pull it away.
There we go. Quick! Ow, 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 ow. I'm dead. I think we definitely need to pause the mist a bit before...
Oh, I'm toast.
Before we take care of that shrine there.
Yeah.
Because the blood mist is just too on us when it gets going again.
I feel kind of bad today. We're not, like, beating up things.
Nope. That's okay. You know, it's not like we have, like, an hour of footage where we make no progress at all. Previous two sessions, you know.
Well, we still got progress. It may have just been, like, one chamber. Maybe two.
True.
And down.
Do you have the sudden urge to put on some Benny Hill music?
Not really.
Yes, I might be going insane, but I love that. I love it.
We're both a little insane already.
Yes. You from medication, me from just being me. Weehoo! Balfus, you can't keep up, you're slow. You're slow, guy.
You take care of the things, I'll take care
Kill
of
this foe quickly! He blocks our way!
Oh, shit. We're in trouble.
Yeah, you take care of,
We're done.
Something.
We're done.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Ready for some more?
If you think so.
Haha! I'll try this a couple more times, then, decide the fate of this whole recording session, I think.
That deadly blood mist. Run for your lives.
I could just start singing randomly.
Yeah.
More than I have already.
User has been kicked from your Skype call. What? I don't think that can happen.
Not easily. But it should be possible.
Somehow Broken's in here.
Broken, where did you come from?
Where did she not come from?
Broken is everywhere.
Keep moving. Even the air cannot be trusted in here.
What do you think?
Hey, there's another little thing in there. Didn't notice that one before.
He's got spinning around.
Death. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you missed the thing. There we go. Do-do-do. Meanwhile, in Buttonland.
Kill this foe quickly! He blocks our way!
He didn't come after me this time. Of course, he went over there and is getting lost forever. Run! Pull him! Yeah. Now, Balfus, why do you, like, know how to have initiative of your own? Yeah.
Cross infestation has even created a deadly blood mist. Run for your lives!
Bloody mist. Sneak on through. Oh yeah, this way. So we don't have to deal with those guys.
Yep.
There's probably all sorts of secrets we could be finding here, of course.
Oh well.
But that's okay.
Even the air cannot be trusted in here.
You sure?
Yep.
Oh yeah, this is the way we usually go.
That's the single hit that I need to give to that guy.
Kill this foe quickly! He blocks our way!
Spit in.
Hooray! Lost track of myself again.
Don't use any of the torches yet. Because we want the smoke to move.
Smoky.
And here comes one. Like, move on.
Yeah. Grab the healing. Come on, speedy guys. Stop being such strangers. Straight down. Retreat!
Yeah,
there we go. Losing track of myself again.
Oh. We did it!
Holy crap, we won!
Oh.
Is that allowed? Told you we could make some progress eventually.
Light all the shrines.
I
suppose it's doable, but
doable? You'd have to find all of them first too.
Yeah, not to mention that you think we could beat that in 2 minutes and 20 seconds.
No. Not lighting all the shrines. No.
No. Finally, thank goodness.
Must you struggle so? Be your death is inevitable, and my children hunger. Why must you make this so hard on us all?
Because I don't want to be part of you. I don't want to be part of you. What's this?
Overgrowth.
Want to try one more?
All right. Might as well. We're here already.
Took forever to beat. Do you want to go back to your ninja guy?
It's let's see how this goes. We're at 24. The next one it opens up. Next thing opens up in 3.
Yeah. So we'll see.
Hooray!